to Kuemper victorious in the win on Monday at Buffalo to wrap up that long road trip for the Coyotes. And we're underway. Ian Cole, the former Pittsburgh Penguin, will play it along. And Estroza to bring it out for Schmaltz. Little drop in front, a stop that time, Francouz.
Oh, what a shot there by Nass. Quick snapper.
Taken away, however, and Nazem Kadri will look to move it to center. The former Maple Leaf with it. Little drop in front, Donskoy. Sticked away that time by Kuemper.
That's a big save by Francouz. That's exactly where Keller wanted to put it. Shot, rebound.
Across now. Kessel with a shot. Rebound, score! Christian Dvorak! And it's 1-0 Coyotes.
People and pucks to the net. Here's the shot by Kessel. Rebound right there. Dvorak wins the one-on-one battle in front. You look at the two bodies. Derek Stepan and Dvorak. Boom, it's in the net. Lands right on his stick. Right place, right time. Francois can't get over with that left pad to make the save. How about number 5 on the season for Christian Dvorak?
Off the faceoff, Avalanche will send it around Zadorov. Can't get it out. It'll be picked up. Graves through center for Belmar. Little drop pass, batted away by Kuemper. Coyotes go the other way.
Played a team that played the night before. You got to go. Every opportunity.
Calvert has it. Strips it away. Shot pad save that time, Kuemper. Graves has it. He'll leave it for McKinnon. Goes across. Eric Johnson, and now McKinnon with a shot. Stop that time, Kuemper, but the Avalanche will go to the man advantage. PK guys on a nightly basis. He's getting close to returning, but the Coyotes will have to go again without him here tonight. Cale Makar over the line with a shot and a stop by Kemp. Coyotes' penalty-killing unit continues to do very well on home ice as Soderberg will steal it away. Keller, shot! And a stop by Francouz from Kessel and Keller at 6:40.
And nothing fancy about that goal at all.
Keller has it. Back out high. Chychrun with a shot. And a rebound again that time, Francouz. So the Coyotes hounding pucks again. Great shot. Great option for the point. Bounces in front and nearly put home.
Dominating in the circle. Everybody helping out. Beautiful play there by Hayden. There's the shot, the rebound. Christian Dvorak, he knows where he's going to get paid off. Right in that blue paint. It's that simple. Don't look for a cute play. Shoot it. Juicy rebound. Just can't.
Kessel's got it again. Into the corner now. And back out high. Osterley across. And a shot handled by Francouz, and he'll cover up. And boy, Tyson, he's been a story early on here. To the corner, Calvert. Locked up there by Ekman Larson. Calvert comes away with it. Outletting Girard with a shot. Oh, and that just trickled wide. And they'll bring it along again. Derek Stepan. Across, trailing, shot on Chychrun and robbed by Francouz. And what a drop by Stepan. 1-0 Coyotes. Coyotes felt it the other night. Connor Garland's got it. Right to the net. Glove save. Francouz and a rebound underneath, and they can't sneak it past.
I like this one. Night. Speed to the neutral. Garland looking to pass that over to Clayton Keller. Makar goes down to take that pass away. His only option is shooting it. Then he gets the rebound. Clayton Keller goes right to the net. It's your Schwartz Laser Ice interview from the ice. Francouz.
Off the faceoff, Coyotes control. Osterling drops it off. Bill Kessel working in the corner against Samuel Girard. Sharp angle, he scores! Phil Kessel, are you kidding me? Wasted no time and he roofs it. 2-0 Coyotes. Oh, that was beautiful.
Forecheck once again. How about that play by Hayden? Cute little pass between his legs onto the stick of Kessel. Roof job. Francouz still looking for that puck.
I want to say he shot that. Yeah, that puck was below, past the goal line.
Below the goal line. Doesn't matter for Colorado with this forecheck.
Moved along. Demers on the setup to the corner now. Back out high. Demers with a wrister up high. Francouz the save.
All black jerseys.
Stepan moves it in again. Little drop. Hinostroza hits the trailer. Ekman Larson with a chance in front. Nobody home for the rebound.
Look at the depth of this offensive attack. Everybody coming.
And a shot taken that time by Stepan. His handle by Franzos.
Don't allow anyone, especially Colorado, to set up.
Schmaltz has it. Schmaltz is in. Schmaltz! And it's stopped that time by Franzos.
For Colorado right there, the defenseman. Get a number on that one. Schmaltz says thank you very much. Tries to open up the five hole.
I think it might have been Ian Cole.
Cole still looking for that sniper in the stands.
That time Graves took a shot at Soderberg. Carl's got the puck over the line. Lawson Krause with a shot stopped. Rebound follow up. Fisher, he can't buy one. And now McKinnon left wing corner. Nathan McKinnon will work it to the line. Girard. Back to McKinnon. Here's Girard with a shot batted away that time. Kemper.
He's very aggressive.
Up on the right wing. Jost. Little drop. Makar. Makar with a shot on and a stop. Kemper.
Oh, there's the most dangerous guy on the blue line for Colorado. Makar.
Burakovsky. And now McKinnon. That shot was blocked away. Stepan trying to get in the middle but couldn't clear. Across Burakovsky. He's robbed by Kemper. A point blank save, Darcy Kemper. Can't get it out, however, though. Burakovsky with it. Right across. A shot up high. And Kemper again. Darcy Kemper. What can you say as the Coyotes will clear? And now Schmaltz. Kaligoski at the line. Here's a chance. Schmaltz goes across. Chychrun. He hit the pipe. Off the pipe, Jacob Chychrun. Chychrun will get another look here. Down low and out high. Across. Schmaltz. And a goal! Set up beautifully for Garland, who puts it home. O'Connor never misses from that spot on the ice. 3-0 Coyotes.
But it might as well be. Look at the movement, and we've seen Schmaltz do this a time or two. Freezes everybody. Everyone on the ice is thinking he's going to rip this thing. What's he do? Right through that seam, right into the wheelhouse of Garland. And he taps that in to the empty net. Franzos, no chance on the play. That is a big league goal by that Coyotes group, set up by Nick Schmaltz.
Brought back, McKinnon gets it over the line. Nieto right to the front. He stopped that time by Kemper. Cale Makar across center. Now Makar brings it in. His shot batted away by Kemper. Cleared there by Goligoski and sent all the way down. That was Alex Goligoski. Coyotes counter the other way. Hayden with a shot. Oh, and a pad save. Franzos. Nearly 6 minutes gone in period three. Nathan McKinnon now. McKinnon right to the net. He goes to that forehand, and Kemper able to make the save.
There's some pretty good opportunities for Colorado. McKinnon, backhand, forehand, all in one swoop. Kemper swallows it up, and this is how and why McKinnon is so good. Ability to turn.
For Jost. Mostly going after it. Jost has it. Jost to the front. A stop there by Kemper.
Job by Hinostroza helping out.
Jost comes right back in front and it's stripped away. Osterley, six to go. Comes in front. Burakovsky couldn't set it up to the line. And it's over. Darcy Kemper, what a performance.